Hi everyone, this is Sachin from HCL Domino support team. In this video, I would demonstrate how to allow or deny mail rule forwarding to external internet domains. Generally, rules of an organization require a mail administrator to put restrictions on mail forwarding to external domains. This video deals with different combinations of configuration settings which affect mail rule forwarding behavior. Mail rule forwarding can exhibit four different types of behavior. First case is the default behavior where there is no restriction set. Coming to the second case, forwarding to all external domains is completely disabled. Is allowed only to internal domain. Next is the third type where forwarding to all internal domains as well as to specific external domains is enabled. It implies that barring a few external domains, forwarding would not be allowed to remaining external domains. Finally, moving to the last type where forwarding is completely disabled. This restriction applies to internal as well as external domains. Let us check out the different combos of configuration settings in the Domino administrator. So let's open the configuration document. Navigate to router SMTP, restrictions and controls, and then delivery controls. Here we have to focus on these two fields only. User rules mail forwarding and deny rules mail forwarding to external internet domains. As we discussed in the slide, the default behavior is where there is no restriction set. Mail forwarding is set to enabled. And the denier field for forwarding to external domains is also disabled. Means mail forwarding rules should work for internal as well as external domains. Coming to the second scenario, where mail forwarding to all external domains is disabled, we have to simply enable this field. If I set this field to enabled, then Domino would deny mail forwarding to all external internet domains. However, mail forwarding will continue to work for internal domains. Let us save this configuration. Reload the routing configuration. I have already opened sample mail databases in Node client. Let's try sending a mail from administrator to test user 1. Now let us check server console. See, the message has been forwarded by test user 1 to test user 2, means internal forwarding has worked. But we have restricted auto forwarding to external addresses. That's why auto forwarding to external address was not successful. Now we would move towards the third case where we would allow forwarding to specific external domains. So let's again go back to the configuration document. Now what we have to do is this field would be kept as enabled only. Last time when this field deny rules mail forwarding was enabled, an additional field became visible. This field. But when this field is kept as blank, forwarding to all external internet domains is disabled. But if you specify a particular domain, like for example yahoo.com, Domino would allow forwarding to yahoo.com and would restrict forwarding to all other external domains. At last, we would discuss the case where mail forwarding is totally disabled. So let's again go to configuration document. If I disable this field, user rules mail forwarding, it would disable forwarding totally, irrespective of whether it is internal email address or external email address. Now we would again reload the routing configuration. See, router enabled, user rule forward change to 0. it should totally disable the mail forwarding. So this concludes the last case.